Good morning, Upper Perk, and welcome to Tribe Talk. I'm Maddox.
And I'm Lily. Today's Wednesday, November 29th, day 5. Today's lunch will be whole grain lasagna with a dinner roll or choice of garden fresh salad. The sides include broccoli and pineapple. Now to Jedediah with the weather.
Thank you, guys. Today's forecast will be a low of 20 and a high of 33. Tomorrow will be a little bit warmer with a low of 25 and a high of 46, along with the rest of the week. Thank you, guys, and now back to you guys.
Thanks, Jedi. Now let's get into some announcements.
Attention all seniors and juniors. There are two college trips coming up this winter. Permission slips are first come, first served. The slips for Keystone University will be due this Friday, December 1st. The Keystone University trip will happen December 5th. To all sophomores, your business tour permission slips are past due. Please turn them in as soon as possible, as this is a required trip. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Burns or Mrs. Griffith. All students who have not turned in their forms by December 8th will have an opportunity to have a discussion with one of the principals. Talk to your homeroom teacher for any important information.
The speech and debate team is hosting our Slay Your Holiday event on Thursday, 12/14 from 6 to 8 p.m. in the high school Audion. Tickets can be purchased ahead of time for $4 or $5 at the door. We will be showing the Elf movie and playing a trivia game for prizes. Cocoa and popcorn will be served at no additional cost. We hope to see you there. Do you throw papers into your locker? Do you need a binder? This is a binder cabinet by Mrs. Austin's room. Maggie Wombold found out more.
Soundstripe.
Hi, I am Mrs. Austin, and I am an English and drama teacher here at the high school. The binder cabinet is located in the alcove of the upper 400 wing. It's large, it's green, hard to miss. When I moved my classroom up here, that cabinet was left for me by the previous teacher, and we thought it would be a great way that we could store supplies in an open space area that anybody who needed additional binders, notebooks, pieces of paper, pens, pencils, they could just grab their resources there. If you have something that you're gonna get rid of or you no longer have a need for, even if it's slightly used, you can just bring it up and put it inside the cabinet so that other students can use it. We go through a lot of waste in this country, and this is a really great way to help those students who maybe need an extra binder and help save the planet. Absolutely, anything you need, it's open source, so whenever you need it, just come up and grab it.
Soundstripe.
Check out the cabinet if you're in need of a binder or don't have a binder to donate. We have no winter sport matches until December 1st, but practices have started. There is a home basketball game against Brandywine Heights on December 5th at 7 p.m. Come on out and support the boys.
That's all the fun and excitement we have on Tribe Talk today. Thank you for watching.
As always, if you have any announcements you would like to see on Tribe Talk, please feel free to scan the QR code outside of Ms. Barker's room or on the slideshow in the cafeteria.
And from all of us here on Tribe Talk, have a wonderful Wednesday.